Did you know in X-Men Apocalypse? There's a point during the scene at Auschwitz where Magneto lifts the debris, and you can actually see the same coin that he used to kill Sebastian Shaw in X-Men First Class. The visual effects supervisor that worked on the film, John Dykstra, was surprised and elated to find that they got the coin in the scene.